What is up, guys? It is Borderline Shadows here, aka B Shadows, and today I am doing another reaction video. I'm doing it to a song that just came out. Well, technically it's not supposed to be out yet. That's the reason I'm doing this now, because I don't know how long this video is going to be up. So anyway, it is an exclusive track from King Iso's upcoming album called World War Me. He's had most of the songs already released, but he did like a three-part release thing. So he did like three singles basically, and then he's releasing the full track. All the tracks on the full album. He's releasing that in March, somewhere around March. I don't remember the exact date. Anyways, but yeah, this is an exclusive track, and we're going to listen to it before it disappears. It is called Speed of Darkness, featuring C-Mob and Krizz Kaliko. King Iso. Fucking, let's hear this shit. Let's hear this fire fucking burn the place down. Let's go. You ready? Y'all ain't ready.
Scientists determined that dark matter should have a speed of 54 meters per second, or 177 feet. Sometimes it can seem faster than the speed of light.
Hey, you ever had a day when you was back and money stacking, nothing happening, you killing them? Your energy was all the way together, you ain't even got a problem, and don't mention them. I'm talking way too good to be feeling what you feeling, so the paranoia really comes. Then the negativity come out of nowhere when it hits you, won't fuck up your equilibrium. Take a step to my genin, maybe pump me your lithium, taking time like an interim, aim a hollow to interim, baby, I'ma get rid of them. Sending maybe not, but the feeling of death, gotta be sending them simpletons. Crazy, y'all niggas really dumb. Always coming when life is witty, then Cinnabon. Demon ticket be adding out, then incentive, I'm dark, man, as approaching these places, I'm the continuum. I can hear the devil saying, is it dim enough? Out of nowhere, like it don't fit enough. My day was going really good, here this nigga come. In a millisecond, maybe that was quick as fuck. I assemble a right, we're rid of hymns to bump. Pinning them down with my pinkies, with the pen, I'm dumb. Let it shred like you ordered this salad with my pencil come. Lyrically, I'm coming out swinging like a pendulum.
Sit up in my car, oh my god, dude. I've been listening to this one a lot, but it's still. Bars. Fucking bars.
Don't even try it, closer.
I wish Krizz Kaliko did a verse, but this is short and sweet. It's nice. I do like it, but I want more. It's beautiful though.
I've adopted a notion. I'm prepared for the worst, y'all. I was dropped in the ocean. I wasn't scared, I can surf, dog. Lately, I'm feeling so sick. But the cure's right there with the work off. I'm an object in motion. And I'm aware of the third law. Dirt coming while I'm wiping the dirt off. As above, so below, but it worked, God. Banging beats, niggas flip.
Ah, dude. I want to explain every bar to y'all, but when I play some fire ass shit like this, you better keep up or fucking. Sorry, man, like. Read some lyrics.
On a turf, God, that's a P, we the same, but that's her odd. Kind of points like the food that's on her cloth. Or dads in a bitch, then I jerk off.
Trust me, I talk so much, man. It would take me 50 minutes to explain, you know. We're not doing that.
It's a question that really pissed the earth off. How much time did it take to make the first clock?
Dude, the fucking clock line. I'm sorry.
I'm feeling so sick, but the cure's right there with the work off. I'm an object in motion, and I'm aware of the third law. Dirt coming while I'm wiping the dirt off. As above, so below, but it worked, God. Banging beats, niggas flipped on the turf, God. That's a P, we the same, but that's her odd. Kind of parts like the food that's on her cloth. Or dads in the bitch, then I jerk off. Here's the question that really pissed the earth off. How much time did it take to make the first clock?
Bars. I sound like a retarded kid. Repeating bars, but bars, 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 fucking bars, shit, fucking bars.
Thinking I'm dick, this first mark. Rewind it, then find it, for sure stop. Fight this, my dime's flip, and yours flop. Nine's with me, five, don't quit your job. I'm sick, can't find this, and search bars. Mine business, mine isn't yours, dog. I am with the guys, you sick, it's Nerf balls. You guys live it, I'm living dirt ball. And if
did you say Nerf balls? And then rhyme dirt ball? Oh my god.
How much time did it take to make the first clock? Time's ticking, I'm ticked. This purse marks. Rewind it, then find it. For sure, stop. Fight this, my dime's flipping, yours flop. Nine's with me, five. Don't quit your job. Rhyme sick, can't find this in search bars. Mind business, mine isn't yours, dog. I am with the guys, you sick, it's Nerf balls. You guys live it, I'm living dirt ball. And it's funny how different energy hurts y'all. Like Heinrich Rudolph, what's your claws? Red nose, kind of boots when it war off. That's why opposite attack like him and her dog.
Did you really do a fucking Santa Claus, right? Oh my god. Clock, god.
Know what's gonna come and go regardless. It can make a love because it's feeling heartless. Take a minute trying to find out what is all of it. Or maybe what happens when you get hit with the speed of darkness.
Don't even try it. Close your eyes. Just lay back and be quiet.
Oh man, I love every bit of this song. Nothing bad to say about it. Like, legit. I can't express how much I love this.
The darkness come to get hard, get numb, to get start to fight, to get shake like Parkinson, to get start to run, to get bark away, to get hide away, to get
see,
try
Mom.
To play in the dark apart from light, to get ride away, turn the brightest day into the darkest night. Press play, bring a stress day, want your blessed way, less day, hell of X day, no respect day, just pray, find the best way to live dismay, X day, meet a step day like an SKS.
Oh man. Alright. I love Krizz Kaliko, but King ISO and C-Mop, like, legit, I've been following them for a long time. They are a huge inspiration on, like, what I do, and they're good inspiration for, like, you know, what I want to be in the hip-hop and the rap shit that I do. And maybe not exactly in sound, but anyway, they're definitely an inspiration is what I'm trying to say. But, like, C-Mop, man, I'm so glad King ISO got signed to Strange. Regardless of, you know, all the other shit with Brainsick Music and everything. But, fucking C-Mob, man, like, I'm glad. I want him to fucking do more with Strange, but I'm glad he's been able to do that. He deserves that recognition. Dude, I'm just happy to see this track come out. I was like, exclusive track?
Talking best days, get paid on the press phase. There's a test race, rest saved, even sketch face. Like a bitch from the wife, when she looking at my dick and my sweat's gray, it's gonna target Chris.
If I'm not moshing to your flow, it doesn't count.
I get hit with the darkness quick. Being so swift, it'll start shit sick as a carcass. Bit hella artistic. I gotta get to catharsis, ripping apart this myth that I harvest this. Sometimes I slip in the darkness, wish to depart this tripping and heartlessness. And this got me feeling like I may die. Out of nowhere, time I fly, day by. Coming at me cause I vibrate high. And it hits so quick and then I say why.
I love that. That fucking, oh, dude.
Does it really gotta come and go regardless? Cause I feel like it hits me the hardest. I don't wanna be quickly the hardest. So I try to find it every time I get hit with the speed of darkness.
Don't even try it. Close your eyes. Just lay back and be quiet.
Oh, man.
No one can deny it.
I want a video for this. Can I get a video? Please? And for real, that chorus is fucking beautiful. Alright, and that was Speed of Darkness featuring C-Mop and Krizz Kaliko. That was by King ISO, which you should go check out. World War Me, that album is coming out in March. And you can listen to most of the songs already on streaming platforms. But I know you can buy autographed copies and a few other things. I'm sure he'll have merch and stuff very soon as well. So if he doesn't already, I'm not entirely sure about that. If you guys enjoyed this video, leave it a like and share it around. I would greatly appreciate that. And make sure you subscribe if you haven't already. And press that bell notification button so you don't miss new videos and fresh content that's being posted. Also, follow my Facebook and my Instagram accounts. Those links will be in the About section of the YouTube channel and in the description down below, wherever you're watching this on whatever platform you're watching it on. And I'll see you guys in the next video.